Real quick, I want to thank our sponsors again, City of Russell, the Russell Police Department, Russell Fire Department, the Street Maintenance Department. Thanks, guys. Give those guys a round of applause for me. Yeah. Russell Printing, Our Lady of Buffon Hospital, First of People's Bank, John W. Clark Oil Company, Greenup County Tourism, A&A Porta Potties, Life Song Church, Russell Downtown Business Association, and the Best Country 105.7 WLGC. I also want to thank Hank Bond. Entertainment this evening will be streamed live. You can get it on greenupbeacon.com. So thanks to Hank Bonner of the Greenup Beacon for streaming this event for us live. Also want to mention that the Cornhole Tournament's coming up at 6:30, and that'll be up in the Depot Lot. So again, if you're interested in playing in the Cornhole Tournament, 6:30 at the Depot Lot. And also the first heat of the Spike Driving Competition, where someone's bound to take down Doug Sterrett, will take place at 6 o'clock right out here. In front of the main stage area. At this time, I would like to introduce a friend of mine. Please welcome to the stage, Aaron Marshall Miller.
How you doing?
Since you've left my house, you're with me all the time, but it's never enough. You keep me rocking with that real love. It's your real love that makes me feel this way. Real love that gets me through the day. When I'm down, I know I'll get back up. You keep me rocking with that real love. Dark out in the morning sun, I can't seem to get a single thing done. The time I swing the hammer, I keep smashing my thumb, 'cause I keep thinking about that real love. It's your real love that makes me feel this way. Real love that gets me through the day. When I'm down, I know I'll get back up. Keep me rocking with that real love. And every day I'm thankful that I got you by my side. And I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life. Yeah. This feeling I've felt for a while. Here you come walking down that aisle. My hands are sweating and my heart is numb. I still go crazy for your real love. It's your real love that makes me feel this way. Real love that gets me through the day. good. You keep me rocking with that real love, yeah. Some original music, working on a little album down in Nashville, Tennessee. So I'm playing some of my tunes for you here. Got that guitar all right, man? Thanks, sounds great up here. Alone on the bar stool, staring through this empty glass, wondering how long it's gonna take for this big black cloud to pass. I'm trying to pick up the pieces of this lonesome broken heart, but it's so hard to keep it together when your world's falling apart. Sit around and think about when I held you in my arms. I never knew that your love could cause me so much harm. Trying to learn how to love again, but I don't know where to start. It's so hard to keep it together when your world's falling apart. So hard to smile, so hard to breathe. It's so hard to live without you, without you here with me. I'm trying to learn how to love again, but I don't know where to start. It's so hard to keep it together when your world's falling apart. So hard to smile, so hard to breathe, so damn hard to live without you, without you here with me. Trying to learn how to love again, but I don't know where. It's so hard to keep it together when your world's falling apart. It's so hard to keep it together when your world is falling apart. Alright, this is a little love song I wrote. Pay attention to the words real good here. It's called "Hate to See You Go, But Love to Watch You Leave." What's up, buddy? Well, I don't know how it got like this. How things turned out this way. But it turns out the one thing that I miss is watching you walk away. The way your body moves when you're mad and walking fast, it's like a moment caught in time with the body like an hour. hourglass. I hate to see you go, love to watch you leave. And the way you do your catwalk when you're walking out on me. Well, I never knew that the words "I hate you" could sound so damn sexy. Hate to see you go, love to watch you leave. Your loving and kisses were nice as well, but I sure knew just what was coming when I heard you scream, "Go to hell." Maybe one night we'll get together, rekindle that old flame. But I know come the next morning, be the same. I hate to see you go, love to watch you leave. And the way you do your catwalk when you're walking down on me. Well, I never knew that the words "I hate you" it sounds so dang sexy. Hate to see you go, love to watch you leave. I hate to see you go, love to watch you leave. Oh baby, you care to bring me a water before you slam that door on me now? Thank you. That's a love song, by God. Is everybody enjoying themselves today? Let's give it up for this fine festival of Railroad Days down here in Russell. Let's give it up for everybody who's behind the scenes here putting this on. Thank you, Bobby and the City of Russell, for having me. I appreciate it. It's a lot of fun. Great place to live here. I split my time between Nashville, Tennessee, and on the road and right here in this little town. And it's a nice little festival, good stage. Sit right there and look out the window and see a great concert tonight and tomorrow. Thank you, Mark, my buddy Mark Johnson, for loaning me his guitar, because I just found out about this show on short notice. Thank you. That was to promote the new Star Trek movie. It's out right now in theaters. Check his stuff out at Marshall Miller Music, or just Google Aaron Marshall Miller and you can hear some of my new original stuff. Been working with Herb Woolsey, represents George Strait down in Nashville on a good album, and we got a few good songs we think are going to make a good for us over, make us a little bit of money, and make you all happy. Here's one of them. This is called Southern Tears. I can see the storm inside. It looks like another rainy night. Ever since you moved away, you headed up north to see the bright lights. Left me here with these lonely nights, thinking about you every day. These southern tears keep falling on my window pane. These crying eyes are trying to wash away the lies. This broken heart, oh, it's tearing me apart. But these southern tears keep falling down like rain. Mm-hmm. storm clouds open. Just another night of me hoping you'll come back to me. And ever since you left me alone, sitting wait by the telephone, hoping that old dang thing would bring these southern tears. Keep falling on my window pane. These crying eyes are trying to wash away the lies. This broken heart, oh, it's tearing me apart. And these southern tears keep falling down like rain. Southern tears keep falling on my window pane. These crying eyes are trying to wash away the lies. This broken heart, oh, it's tearing me apart. And these southern tears.
Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital is among the top 5% of the nation for patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received the Outstanding Patient Experience Award for 4 consecutive years. To contact the hospital, call the care line at 833-223. Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, on a mission for the good health of you and your family. First of People's Bank has served customers one at a time since 1932. First and People's Bank, a full-service bank,